Grant, you want some cereal? All right, let's get it going. So here's the best thing I ever learned from Facebook. When your cereal is towards the bottom, okay, get in a strainer and point that last little bit out. There you go. Now you don't have a whole bunch of cereal dust. And that's it. Thanks, Facebook.